Hi, I'm Gracie, and I've worked for an Australian bank for 33 years.
Yeah, in the bank industry about 13 years.
A lot of people think banks just keep their profits, but nearly 80% of Australian bank profits go to shareholders, 80%.
The banks don't keep it.
It goes to investors and millions of people who have bank shares through their super funds.
It goes to millions of everyday Australians.
Australian bank profits belong to Australians.
Australian banks belong to you.
Authorised by T. Pearson, ABA Sydney.